We don't talk about Sauron, no, no, no. We don't talk about Sauron. But it was Bilbo's birthday. We were having fun and Gandalf made fireworks in the sky.
Many fireworks in the sky.
But here's the thing, there's this jerk wants this ring and I'm not here trying to die.
I don't blame you, neither am I.
My gardener and my dudes took flight. The ring wraiths chased us through the night. They gave us all an awful fright. But we don't talk about Sauron. No, no, no. We don't talk about Sauron.
Grew to live in fear of evil eyes and orcish armies. Golems on my tail trying to steal the ring from on me. I associate it with the sound of Smeagol's screams. Gandalf goes and dies and then we're lost in grieving. Boromir is killed so then I end up leaving. Now I'm on my own, except I'm not, cause Sam's with me.
Okay,
yes, Sam's with me. The fellowship is split. The hunters go one way and my gardener and me trudge off to save the day. But there's battles at Helm's Deep. Gondor's steward takes a leap. But we don't talk.